I'm Hernando County Sheriff Al Nienhuis. What you might not know is I'm the past chairman of the board of the Sheriff's Ranches Enterprises Incorporated. And joining me today is Sheriff Bobby McCullum from Levy County, who's the current chair, and Bill Fry, who's the president of the Florida Sheriff's Youth Ranches. We're here in the latest location of the Florida Sheriff's Youth Ranches thrift stores right here in Spring Hill. It's located a little bit south of Spring Hill Drive, right on US 19. If you don't know where it is, it's across the street from Walmart in the same plaza as Publix. We'd love to have you stop by and support this worthwhile cause. You can do some shopping. If you have saleable items that you'd like to donate, we particularly like things like appliances and furniture. And of course, if you have some extra time, you can always stay and do some volunteering. We would appreciate the help. Thank you very much, and this is a worthwhile cause that will support Florida's youth, particularly the Florida Sheriff's Youth Ranches, which was started over 60 years ago, mending lives and healing hearts. Thank you.